when we have our ceremonies, there's always steps to it. Like we'll have a fire lit for the 4 days. That means it helps guide their journey. So the first day they'll be around visiting. Next they'll be visiting relatives. After that they'll go and visit somebody else further away or been to places that they've never been. And then on the last day they'll come back, eat and visit with us and then be on their way. I think that that journey is probably pretty amazing. I'd love to, I don't say I'd love to do it, but when I go, I really hope that happens. And I think being prepared and being told so much beauty about death is what helps me cope and not be afraid of it. Being so close to elders and learning the traditions and going to ceremonies really helps with coping. As much as I can, I try send people to go and pray, go to a ceremony. We utilize Sweat Lodge quite a bit for youth that need that healing, and that's where they usually find it, and they come out with a sense of clarity and all that kind of stuff.